Now rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hello, welcome back to the Windsor High School Student News.
If you're planning on trying out for boys basketball, there will be a meeting Tuesday after school in the Commons.
Seniors, come dressed to impress. Wagner Portraits will be here on Wednesday, November 2nd for those with the last names A through K, and will return on Thursday with November 3rd for those with the last names L through Z.
They will take your photos in your own clothes and one in a tux or cape for the yearbook. They will promptly begin at 7:30 a.m. each day.
Varsity volleyball districts are at Farmington against St. Pius. The game time is 6:30 p.m.
JV football is versus Cuba at home at 5.
And JV and varsity boys soccer is at Pacific at 5 and 6:30.
Now cut to Austin with the after sports report.
Ooh. Windsor football beat Cuba 44-6 last Friday, and Windsor Lady Owls volleyball team beat Cape Central 3-0 in the first round of districts. Back to Mason for the weather.
The Windsor Glitter Brigade performed their final competition last weekend at the Festival of Champions at UCM. The Glitter Brigade placed first in prelims with the highest score all day and placed third in finals. The guard had the highest score across every single band with a score of 91. The percussion also placed second overall in their inter-percussion competition. Congrats to the seniors in their final competition.
Welcome back, Windsor, to your words of the day. Today's word is cower. To crouch or draw back as from fear or pain. In a sentence, then the dwarves forgot their joy and their confident boasts and cowered down in fright.
Attention to girls soccer players. There will be a meeting for any girl interested in playing soccer this spring on Monday, November 7th, during the first shift of all time in Coach Hutchinson's room. That's room 168 in the shop hallway.
What are you doing spring break 2024? Do you like waterfalls, icebergs, beaches, glaciers, lagoons, volcanoes, earthquakes, sightseeing, hot springs, and food? Maybe you should consider Iceland. Iceland Spring Break 2024. Come to an informational meeting on Thursday, November 3rd at 6 p.m. in Miss Marty's room 132.
Hey!
Fall Owl Pride card members will be going to our Arnold Movie Theater on Thursday, November 10th. We'll be seeing Black Adam. Relationships will be available in the office Monday, October 24th, and are due by Thursday, October 27th. Students can turn in permission slips to the office or Miss Isaacson.
That sounds like fun!
On Monday, October 24th, there will be a girls' basketball meeting in Coach Schmidt's room during the first half of out time. Everyone interested in playing basketball this season should come to the meeting. Practice and tryouts begin on Halloween.
There's an FCCLA meeting Tuesday, October 18th and 26th during the second shift of all time in Miss Willenbrock's room 145. You guys will be doing pumpkin carving and stray rescue drive setup. New members are welcome to join.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the match.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the match.
He did the monster mash from my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electric.
Remember, Wizard, to inspire!
They did the monster
achieve
mash.
And succeed!
Fly high, Wizard!